To make slice cuts like this, create a second object that acts as a cutter, then, assuming you have the bool tool add-on enabled, press Ctrl minus. This adds a Boolean modifier with a difference operation on your object. Now, select the cutter object and add a solidify modifier. Change the thickness value to change the thickness of the slice. Then you can add a bevel to the cutter object to make the slice look round, like this. You can add more segments to make the bevel rounder. You can also add a bevel to the original object. To create more than one slice, just keep adding solidify modifiers to the cutter object.